Calling all units. Rikers are attacking a patrol near the Merritt building on East 15th. Requesting backup.
Stay under fire!
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Rikers sure do hate on the effect that you got.
Here we go!
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Hey, yo, let's make a deal.
Dispatch to patrol. We're getting reports of Rikers attacking civilians on East 20th and 2nd. Calling all units, Rikers are attacking a patrol near the Merritt building on East 15th. Requesting backup.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think about getting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming! They're out of control!
Good ones, Agent.
I don't mind having you with us in every firefight.
clans are all dead. Get him out of hiding.
Seems too good to be true.
Can't hide from me.
Only a matter of time!
Yeah! suggest you tell them you're a friend of mine. And around here, it's good to be my friend.
Dispatch to patrol. Need a team to recover a cache of stolen medical supplies at the parking garage on East 15th.
Okay, but listen up. I've been getting a lot of questions about this Directive 51 thing and the people with the orange wristwatches and with all the other crap we got going on, nobody knows what the hell's going on. Well, today's your lucky day, because I'm going to give you the short version, and after this, no excuses. Right, so, first things first. Yes, we got to do it. Directive 51 comes right off the president's desk, which means it's totally on the up and up. Someone involved.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Look out there.
Thanks. You just saved my ass.
Cover me! I'm going in!
We got more!
You're an outside.
Thanks for your help.
I'll make sure these supplies make it back to the clinic. Thanks.
It's an honor to fight with you.
But we're running a little low on supplies, and we're having some trouble getting the last supply drop in past the Rikers. They're still around, you know?
Readings indicate this area is safe.
If you want it, I've got it.
Rick Velasa here once again with Wouldn't You Know It, the city's premier source for whatever it is I can come up with in between scrounging for food and trying not to get my ass shot in the street. You want back?
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area. Warning! Incoming hostiles! Warning, supply is taking fire.
On our side now! Ain't much of a challenge! Just die already!
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Okay, Agent, I've got a little special request for you. Looks like we're running a team.
fucking take this city.
You think you can just get away?
Get off our turf!
He's down!
Hey, right!
Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all out! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant, maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. Generators can deal with a pressure build. You need to vent it. The power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map. want to stay not dead. I'd really think about hitting those safety valves. But it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Welcome to the end of the world, assholes. Boys, mess them up.
Thank you.
Readings indicate an echo nearby. Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up the plan. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
You can't do this. You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Cause if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
This right here is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
I don't get it. You think there's maybe enough virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu starter kit, this green poison that someone cooked up, then certain people are going to be a lot more reluctant to take a run at me.
A gun's a lot better for self-defense than a weaponized virus.
Stop thinking small. Start thinking possibilities. There's no medical infrastructure anymore. It's the Wild West out there, but less civilized. Being able to turn certain death loose in a powerful position, and controlling the core ingredients for a vaccine. That's useful too.
So you might kill even more people. Who's gonna notice?
It's not the killing. It's the threat of being able to kill. And giving them the hope they might be saved. The way things are breaking down out there, all these different groups carving their own territories out of what used to be civilization, it only makes sense to have an ace in the hole.
All cops are dead. What?
Okay.
Okay. Nico, where you at?
Just wiring the last of all, then we do it.
Be quick. I want this place ready to burn. Blank shots for everyone.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to them.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people. Might as well party down while we can. I think this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Shomu's really in charge.
I'm gonna waste you!
Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
Hold it up! They gotta come out sometime!
Looks like an easy
kill. Let me finish this!
Detected.
Hey, get him out of that cover! We'll kill you!
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
strong!
Heads up! Grenade out! Get that fucking gun! Oh, no! Just gonna take you!
Breach! Breach!